I'm only one call away.
Hello bros, what's up? I know I haven't been doing much videos lately, but I'm gonna do one because I wanted to do one and I'm getting quite bored lately. But I know it's a bit unusual for me to show you your pets, or I'm showing you mine, but I just want to do it today because I love my dog and I'm guessing you guys love your pets. If you ever want to show me your dog or pets or anything, please do, because I would love to see it and stuff like that. Please do hit that button for a like. Do comment down below on what you want me to do next for my next video. Also, please do subscribe so you can see more of my videos and get updated on what videos I've done lately. Now, I'm going to get into my video because it's starting to get a bit boring for me just standing here. So, I'm going to get into the video. Alright, so I'm going to show you my dog first. I'll just tell you a bit about her. She's a Staffy. She's 2 years old. She's actually a purebred Staffy. But the same thing. If you don't know what purebred means, it's just two dogs that were bred the same together, which are the same dogs. So, if you had like a poodle plus a poodle, that would be a purebred poodle or something. But because I have two Staffies that were bred together, that's called a purebred Staffy. She's black, which is why we called her Ebony. Like I said, she's 2, but in dog year she would be 14. Next year she'll be 21. Her father's name is Diesel. We had her at our house. So I'm going to show you my dog now. I'm not going to show you Diesel today, but I'm only going to show you Ebony. But if I'm lucky or not, I'll probably show you Ebony or Diesel, but it depends. Alright, here is Ebony. Ebony. Alright, so this is my dog. Like I said, she's black. She's a very sweet dog. I would recommend a Staffy because they are the sweetest dogs you could ever ask for. Because they would never hurt a human or anything like that. But I was going to say, if you're in their territory, I wouldn't want to try it because I don't think they like it very much, because it's their territory, it's where they live, and so they wouldn't like it either. Alright, I'm going to get you guys going. But like I said, hit that button for a like. Do comment down below what you want me to do next. And do subscribe so you can see more of my videos, and it'll be updated on what you got, whatever. Thank you.